Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
A look at the initial 11 for Hoffenheim.
Well, it's a 5-3-2, which looks a little bit...
Hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. Oh, great goalkeeping.
Well, that's a top-quality save. Great anticipation.
Can someone get on the end of this? And never quite had the header on the target. Justvan. But the goalkeeper there's a cover-up. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Well, off target in the end, and that'll be a goal kick.
Well, I think the defender just about did enough there, but that was a chance.
Facing in. Well, Andrei Kramaric has had an excellent career for himself and still going strong. What do you expect we'll see from him today, Stuart?
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box, clever little one-twos, little passes round the corner. He's the player that could be key to breaking down this defence.
Just the clearance that was called for. Given him too much space.
There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick and the finish is so clinical. He just rolls it past the keeper, cool as you like.
Becker. And possession lost there.
Well, let's have another look, because this is a goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've played really well so far.
Burry. And Hoffenheim regaining possession. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them.
Has eyes for goal. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
Well, 2-1 it is here. The defensive intervention there. Haylander. Plays with a positional sense that is second to none.
And will it be the leveller?
Mohamed Bouya Touray. Really getting stuck in. Kramaric.
And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
Again here, this has been quite the roller coaster ride. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. It didn't clear the wall. Of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Can they create something from here? The fans want to see a shot, and fine goalkeeping.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Well, trying his luck with the header, but too much elevation. Oh, a big mistake. In it goes! And I'll tell you what, the goalkeeper is wishing quite simply he hadn't done that.
Well, I can't believe what we're going to see here. This is a terrible goal to give away. He has to do better than that.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Well, offside here. Such a pity for them. Chance was on. And take it away. Pressure applied. Can they make something of it? And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And the referee blows for a foul. And with that, the first half action is over. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Good movement. It might be. And it goes! That will greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Running with the ball confidently. Has eyes for goal. Well, it looked as though he was going to net another one, but the keeper getting in the way.
Well, that was a decent chance for his second there. Not the finish he was really looking for.
Pressing like that will help the cause. Andrei Kramaric. Well, they're moving it around with real purpose here. And a shot from some way out. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Oh, good save. Excellent header. Over it comes. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area, but when he shoots, I expect him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
Julian Justvan. Trying to open them up. Really good build-up, but no end product. Kadri. Well, Hoffenheim a bit wasteful in possession. And into the last 30 minutes now. That's really good and effective physical play. Becker. Now the defenders know they need to get tighter. Oh, good looking run. And a very good challenge. Köhler. Easy but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Kramaric. Cutting it back. Well, after pressing like that, maybe the short route to goal. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Nice looking pass. A brilliant strike, whatever way you look at it.
Well, as you can see, that's a brilliant half volley. He strikes it with so much control. That's an excellent finish.
Decent looking pass. Careless in possession. 20 minutes to go. Well, it could be on for him here. And he's fired it against the post. And problem solved for now. Werner. Perfect tackle. Could be dangerous. Well, it looked like a good ball, but cut out in the end. Krummer. Well, what can they produce on the flank? And let's give credit to the defending. Tom Tribul.
Someone to play it to, and a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Andrei Kramaric. And on the ball, Tribul. Oh, this is looking promising. Nice looking move, this. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Just the challenge that was required. Now, was that the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? And it was always going to be crystal clear for the referee in terms of the decision.
Well, he had to make a tackle, didn't he? Unfortunately, it wasn't a good one.
You might say the wall did its job. And just wide of a target. Goal kick.
Well, I think the goalkeeper had it covered, but it was a decent effort, though.
So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
And there to intervene.
Well, can they be creative from here?
Must score!
That's very decisive goalkeeping. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far...
The stats will tell you, they had more possession, they created better chances, and they were the more dominant side. But that counts for nothing. They've lost a game they should have won.